When we send your completed offer back, you'll see pricing on each item that we're able to purchase. There may likely be multiple items that have a $0 offer, which means those are items we're not able to purchase. If you are still hoping that we might take those items, even if we're not able to purchase it, unfortunately, we typically can't do that due to limited truck space and warehouse storage.